Looks like you got the drop on this one. Use a melee attack to take it out. Wait. They're using the room ahead as a hatchery. Take out the egg sacs. You need to clear out this entire nest or they'll just rebuild it. Don't let any of them escape. That should be all of them. Let's keep moving. It's an organic lock, like the one at the bunker. There should be matching trigger points on the walls in this room. Use the ASE to find and charge them up. Keep scanning the walls with the ASE. Look for nodes similar to the ones on the door. Keep scanning the walls with the ASE. Look for nodes similar to the ones on the door. That's one. Keep scanning the walls with the ASE. Look for nodes similar to the ones on the door. The biosensors are picking up more signals ahead. Be careful. The tunnel isn't completely blocked. You might be able to use the subway car to bypass the wreckage. There's something down the tunnel. Switch to your SCAR. The signals coming from ahead are stronger than what we've seen before. They're reinforcing this position through those conduits. You'll need to take them out before we move on. There are strange readings coming from ahead. I don't like the looks of this. Bring out your ASE to see the path to your objective. Find some cover. This is it. This is what we've been looking for.